So oftentimes, if you notice throughout the history of Vampire D, Vampire D looks different, and people have asked, so why is his the pin on his hat different? The hat has changed shape. He looks a little different, and Amano says, well, I don't know, he gets a new hat for you. Don't you do your hair with that sometimes? But there was a cosplayer who came to New York Comic Con 10 or 12 years ago and had based the cosplay off of Amano Sensei's sketches. So the person would get, say, the example, he just draw the sword, and then they would model the sword after whatever Amano Sensei threw.
こんな感じです。